I'm at least set back reporting.
I just wanted to take a time right now and let everyone know, everyone in Las Vegas, my prayers are out there with you guys. I suggest that everyone who can donate some blood, you go donate some blood. Puerto Rico and Mexico still needs our help, you know, so keep donating. Rock Nation and Tidal linked up. We got a big plane that we're getting ready to send over to Puerto Rico. So I highly suggest you guys go to Tidal.com/Puerto Rico, help us out. You know, Brooklyn here, Club Lust is opening up for donations every day. So just keep pushing, you know. We're in good positions in our lives, we're living good, but there's people out there in the world who need us. Y para mi gente puertorriqueña, toda la gente mexicana, todos los latinos que han sido afectados por todo este desastre, por favor no pierdan la fe en Dios, que la vida está, ya viene. Y le dedico esta pelea a ustedes. See you in November. Down goes Jacob. Down goes Jacob. He's not getting up, Jim. He's not getting up. Let's not act like it hasn't happened before now. That chin has been checked. You have been hit that dip. So it's not far-fetched. Yeah, you a good fighter. I mean, you did your thing. You know, you put up a valiant effort versus Triple G. But Eddie Hearn and HBO are giving you way too much credit for just making it to the 12th round. I've been fighting my whole life since I was 8 years old. I know the difference between boxing and running. And there was a lot of points in that fight where I didn't know if you were boxing or running. So, like I said, I'm ready for this opportunity. You know, like you said, it didn't take no time to get this fight done. They offered me to fight Friday morning, Friday at 12:30. I said, give me the Jacob fight, and now we're here. And I'd like to thank HBO, Peter, you know, you did say he's gonna bring me back on HBO. When we spoke before the Malcolm Eddow fight, I told you what I wanted, and you delivered. You know, I took the fight, and I'm ready. You know, I'm undefeated, I'm hungry. Never hit the day.